And two, one for some reason. I'm one for some reason, even though, yeah, I'm one. I'm one.
You want the things, Joneses? You want the
So it's
things,
good.
Joneses?
I'm gonna try to get Division 4. So you play with your living room TV so that everybody can hear me right now, and you can hear me. It's pretty weird because I can't hear anything.
Just audio.
This is the last thing I never discovered yet. What the heck is that? First game on the things. It's my first game on. If you don't land, then I'm marked. All these people landing on top of you all. People die because it's duos. Oh, you have to return the lobby? That's why. String. I hope it doesn't turn off again. I wanna do some zone work though. I wanna do some zone work before we play. Oh no. You smell like doo doo, kids. You smell exactly like doo doo. No, not you. Dude, he's not on anymore. I just saw him on, and then I saw you on, and then you invited me. So I went on, and then I didn't see him. My room is messy. My mom's gonna get mad. She's gonna yell, and she's gonna be like, I can't tell you what's gonna happen. Do a little adjusting. Bam. You probably can't hear me that low because I turn my mic so low. I'll put it higher if they can. I'll just put it higher. Everything in the trash. Your keys in the trash? Oh yeah, put that in the trash. Put this in there, put this in that, put this in that, and that, and this in that. And then this. And just use that. Hold on. It's taking. Okay, there. Okay, we're land, boys. This might be echoey, huh? It's echoey. I don't even know who's playing. Just gotta hope it's Andrew, the athletic kid. Dude, oh yeah, I just noticed. There's snowballs. And if you pickaxe them, you can throw them at people. Oh, he got a boot bump. There's something just like a sniper right there. I'm gonna try to get it. Oh, it's attack! It's attack! Dude, I can't put my pickaxe out! Oh, this is our Doodles custom thingy.
Change anything. So I didn't change anything.
Oh, Doodle.
I didn't change anything.
Dude, it's... Did it happen again?
Our network.
Oh my god, dude.
It said network lost.
My god. I have it on edit. What are you talking about? Why is this toggle pick? What? Oh, because there's a new update. It's called select one, select two. What the flip is that? Dude, oh my god! What's select one, select two? I don't care if it's your bad. It's my bad. I'm not having this every day now. Keep on raging for no reason. Hold on, I got mine. There's a new update with the thing, the map thing. Kinda like did something wrong. You could do locker emotes. That's cool now.
What are you doing? I'm watching.
Let me wear a new skin. Like everybody didn't come after me.
But I'm watching.
Let's go see that. I wouldn't.
Who's that?
Oh, actually.
Who's that?
Everybody hates the style. So I just hit the style. Okay. I'll put that skin on. See that? I just put it on. I'll put this one on. Yes, just do this. I don't miss that. It's bad. Hold on. Me too. Don't I hear Rip Juice World? Dude, I wanna go over here, the snowy map. Whoa, why are you going? These are sweaty places. Snow? You know? Dude, I just want to have the snowball. I think they're only in the snow area. Yeah, my old memory, season 7. Playing PUBG. We're back at it. Oh my god. If we somehow survive this... That's all I gotta say, by the way. Where are we land? Right here? Okay, bad, bro. That's how you get easy. I got a pistol. Yeah, I already have a pistol, home dog. Fuck! one tap. There we go, baby. Once I get AR, please. Dude, I think we might survive this one. This one might be a breeze somehow. Don't get my loot, don't get my chest out of my chest. This is mine. Where did this kid at? No, he didn't stay there. I'm not trying to rush because I don't have no mats, but like, I need guns, you know? There's kids here. Just trying to stay in the corner while I shoot them. Shattered! Oh, that's what aim assist feels like. There's a kid right here. I missed. Build for me. Go get this man's loot. Watch out, watch out. Move, bro. Watch out, watch out. I need some of those mats. Oh, no mats. Boo, I dare you to just leave the game. Kill him, kill him, kill him, hurry up and kill him, kill him. Bro, that's unfair. Ready up, ready up, ready up, ready up. Baby Carpenter, hey. I do not know who you are. Random people keep joining my stream now. I'm gonna get famous. Once I kill Tfue. And then you'll be famous too, you're my duos partner. Bailey Carpenter. Search up that kid on YouTube. I have no views, he said hey. How do I reply again? Go on broadcast. Comments. Hey. 3 minutes ago. I replayed back, but he's not on anymore. Come on, people, find my stream. Why is that old boy not on with your own?
Who's Bailey talking to?
I don't know, but I said hey.
Let's go, baby.
Okay, where is that again? Like right here. But you gotta carry me. I'm gonna do bad this round just for you. I meant to test your skills, to test your IQ test, to test your youth, whatever that is. Your growth, youth. Come on, carry me, dude. Carry me, dude. Give you all my weapons. Carry me, dude. I can't believe your just whole family might have heard that. Wherever you want to go, I'll follow you. But I'm lower because I'm OG. There's a gun right there. I might pick up and shatter things. Oh, come on. I'm coming. Bruh, no fair. I hate that kid who sniped me. I flippin' hate him. I wanna play Zone Wars, I'm doing so bad. But my aim's on point. Where'd you go? I'm gonna go back to the lobby. What's up, bro? Beast Mode just left when you got on. I hate you. And then right when he got on, you got off. But he's... Bro, he's not on! Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, bro. What is this? Whoa, 3-3-3-1-1-3-1. Whoa, that's crazy. This is 3-3-3-1-6-1 slide. Iceboxes. Wanna play slide? So where'd your mic go, huh? I've been waiting. I need to do my challenges. I need dive. If you don't really get your fixation, I'll be falling. No wonder. Hello. I'm not where I'm supposed to be. I wanna play Zone Wars. Ooh, you're so bad. You're actually so bad. So bad, bro. No. Ashbear missed call. You trying to call me, fool?
Answer your phone!
Bro, where is you? Bro, where is you?
At the tone, please leave your message.
Mailbox number 15593999007. Record your message at the tone. When you are finished recording, press pound. To cancel, press star.
Ashbear, answer me back, little kid. Okay.
Oh my god.
When was this part?
Okay.
What the heck?
I'm calling. Body's basics. Hello, my brother from India. My brother from India. What? You gonna watch Frozen 3 now? My gosh, this kid. Hello?
Esper? Look, I'm calling you, bro. Answer
me. Please leave a message for mailbox number 155939990007.
That's your phone number. Please, everybody, expose them. That's nobody's always stream, though. So, Billy Carpenter isn't on either. So, RIP your phone number now.
Cannot be completed as dialed. Please check the number and dial again.
No es posible realizar la llamada tal y como se marcó el número.
What the? Yeah. Cut you one more flipping time. My spirit following, welcome to my liquor store. Something wrong with your mic?
At the tone, please leave a message.
Toto, leave, please leave your message. Toto, 5-5.
I never saw this.
Huh?
Where Naruto and Sasuke's hands are stuck together.
After what?
They have this thing stuck to each other.
It's fake, huh?
Their hands.
Isn't it fake because it's not in a movie?
I don't know if it is or not.
No, I think it is in a movie, though. I think it is.
Naruto had to go pee. He's all, oh, come on, Naruto. And then Naruto said, it's fine, we can just pee together.
Hey, he subscribed to me, boy. Let's go.
Beer's
in the bucket. Feel free to log
into
the Wi-Fi. No password,
obviously.
Thought is
back. That kid on the TV
just
called me a dick.
I think he's
14. Newmaster, hey, it's Gorga. You know who got a thunder? Listen, buddy, if you don't log off this game immediately, I'm gonna fly over to your house, come down to that basement you're hiding in, rip off your arms, and shove them up your butt!
Go
cry to your father, you
little weasel. What about his?
A woman enters the elevator, but her tiny Pomeranian doesn't make it in before the doors close. Now look, without her neighbor's quick action, the dog could have been strangled. You can see the leash coming out of the top of the elevator.
The whole time this is all happening, that the girl is inside screaming. As soon as those doors shut, she was screaming, and I could hear it the whole time. It was actually really scary. I mean, it was scary for me, and I'm sure it was scary for her.
Johnny Mathis, yep, that really is his name, just like the legendary singer, is now being called a hero.
It was a crazy situation. I can't believe I reacted the way I did and got it off as quick as I...
Hey, how's it going? Okay, what do we got? Cool bazooka toy.
Cool.
That's really cool until you walk into an airport with it. Then you're going to jail.
Yeah, I don't want to do that.
I mean, it looks very real for it being a toy. You know about what year it was?
I think it was about 50 years ago, like the early 60s, something like that.
Okay, yeah. It makes sense. I mean, dads would come home and tell their kids about what they used in the wars and stuff like that, and everybody wanted a bazooka. You know, I mean, it was like the ultimate weapon. I know even when I saw it in the attic, I thought, oh, wow, that was cool. So, dude, the cool thing about a bazooka was that, you know, unlike a rocket-propelled grenade, this thing, when you shot something, actually detonated on impact, which is what made him highly valuable. A rocket pro grenade can hit a tank, bounce off it, ricochet 20 feet and blow up that way. I mean, a single guy can take out a tank with one of these. That's pretty impressive.
Yeah.
So how's it work? This pulls back. I think it's like spring loaded. And you take one of the missiles and... Now, do you want to shoot it or...
Yeah, let me check it out. So what, you just pull the trigger now?
Yeah, it should be ready to go.
All right. Hey, Pops.
Yes,
oh, you all right?
I don't know.
Yeah, I wouldn't call it harmless. Is he like that?
I'm sure my dad will be all right after he cries it off for a few hours. But this goes to show you that toys have come a long way in the safety department in the past few years. Any idea of what you're looking to get out of it?
Yeah, I mean, this is like 50 years old, still all the original box, so I think it's really a unique item. If I left with 500, that'd be a real good day.
Okay. I'll tell you what, man, let me call a buddy of mine up and see if he can give me an idea of what this is.
Yeah,
you might want to call a doctor for your dad, too. I know.
He's a tough guy. I'm sure he can take it. Let me give my buddy a call, man. I'll be back in a little bit.
To have somebody get hit with it, I mean, your first thing is, who's going to sue me? I hope he's okay, and I hope this doesn't screw up my deal. Clap at your eye, man.
A Remco bazooka.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that's what a blast.
You're a little
freak. At least we know it works.
So I'm not responsible for any of this, am I?
The equivalent to the Remco bazooka nowadays would be a kid playing on his PS3 or Xbox. Kids in the old days would have played outdoors in the neighborhood. When Remco came out with this, they had a whole line of toys. It was all like jungle, guerrilla warfare, and they had everything from knives, helmets, canteens, you named it, they made it. I mean, this was in the Vietnam era. Kids were seeing images of war on TV, and kids wanted to get rid of that through the toys. This would have been on everybody's Christmas list in 1962. Everything looks like it's here. Do you mind if I take a closer look just to see what we got?
Yeah, just don't load it and aim it.
It's very uncommon to see these in good condition. All this here is cardboard. Well, this is cardboard, this is plastic. So you're outside playing with it, you leave it outside. It's very easy for rain or get dried out or ripped or torn. Really, really nice condition. Let me look at the inside of the box. We got all the missiles here. We got the original target. We got the instructions. That should make it a lot easier to sell, definitely.
So what do you think it's worth?
Well, after looking at everything, seeing that it's 100% complete, you got all the original paperwork, in this condition, maybe in the $400 to $450 range. Pushing it a little bit, but you could ask $500 for this piece.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Put some ice on that, man.
Yeah, man.
Take care. I was really excited to see this toy in the condition it was in. It's a great piece, and I hope the guys buy it, because if they do, you should have no problem selling it.
You heard my guy. I can realistically expect to sell it for $500. I am on a good day. That being said, I can't pay you $500, otherwise I make no money.
Try this boss.
Closer to $500.
Next, I turn on the TV.
$350, man. That's the most I'm going to pay you for it.
I think we could meet in the middle.
No, we're not. $350, man.
$375, come on. Everything's intact.
God, this guy over... All right, dude, you know what? You beat me. All right, $375. There we go. Dad, you want to write him up?
No.
I'll meet you over there. $375 is a decent price, but still a little more than I wanted to pay for this death trap.
And on top of that, I'm sure my dad's never going to shut up about the black eye.
And are you...
My name is Melanie, and yeah, I have this name because both my parents' work is related to the art. My dad's a music producer, and my mom organizes auctions of art masterpieces for very important people. They have access to contacts in the entertainment industry. I know a lot of famous people. Of course, I love it because sometimes I got to meet her. It was a dream come true. She was so nice. She actually sang Hey Now with me. Like, from the Lizzie McGuire movie. Anyways, a few weeks ago, I found out that a famous singer was going to sell his used iPhone through eBay, and I was determined to buy it. Whenever artists sell old stuff, the prices are really high. My family has money, but I know that those items can be worth thousands upon thousands of dollars, and they don't spoil me that much. My mom and dad knew how much I love this artist, though. He's literally been every single girl's crush since he became famous as a 13-year-old. And he's got long and wavy hair. Come on, you know what I'm talking about. But still, they weren't going to buy his phone for that price. I wanted it so bad that I took my dad's phone and texted Mary, his secretary, pretending to be him because I knew he wouldn't do it if I asked him. I told her to find the person who was selling the phone, make contact with them, and to make a great offer. And thinking I was my dad, she did. Because, you know, he's her boss. To our surprise, it was actually way less than we expected. Way, way less. Still, I know my dad wouldn't have accepted if I told him prior to making the offer. Of course, I had to tell him after they'd accepted because he's the one with the money. So I did. And even though he was kind of pissed off and reluctant at first, he agreed because the price was so good and said that it was my birthday present. He contacted the seller and bought the phone for me. Now, somebody might be skeptical and think that it could have just been any used phone labeled as a celebrity's phone just to make more bucks. My dad worried about that too, so he exhausted every possibility of fraud. Turns out the phone and the deal were 100% legit. It took the phone a couple of days to reach our house, and Dad kept it hidden for about a week until my birthday. And then my parents gave me the gift that I'd been waiting for. I was so excited. I know it was just a phone, but I'm like a huge fan. Like, hardcore. Just knowing the fact that it was in his beautiful, sexy hands excited me. You would think the artist, or at least his managers, would have reset the phone and erased every tiny bit of information to keep things private and avoid scandals. But this time, they didn't. Oh my god, they forgot something really big. I was going through the phone, and they had erased every picture and all the contact information from every contact. But then, I found the spy calculator app. The one that absolutely everybody knows is not the real calculator, and people use it to hide stuff. Mostly R-rated stuff. Obviously, the app is a password. Now, I asked myself what it could possibly be, and I tried 0301, then 1994. I'll let you figure out the reason. Nevertheless, those were incorrect. I had one last shot to see what private stuff was in there, so I looked up the most common passwords on Google. I typed in 1234 very slowly, and oh my god, it worked. Like, what? That's definitely an unsafe password. But I was freaking out. I was gonna find so many things about my sweet beloved celebrity crush that most people didn't know. And oh boy, yes I did. I know he's been in controversial situations before, but like these, I don't think so. I found a folder named Boys Club with a Z, and inside there were tons, and I mean tons, of private pictures with other male artists in, let's just say, sexy situations. Artists we all thought were 100% straight. And, like, I'm not judging, because maybe they are straight and they were just experimenting, and I don't really care because I support the cause, but these pictures are huge for gossip. There are ones with married guys, and, like, this stuff could totally destroy their families and their careers. So, if you're wondering, yes, the previous owner of the phone was also involved in several pictures. I guess that's why he has this folder. I haven't shown any of these to anyone. Should I? I don't really know.
Hey, I'm Fifi, and for the last 20 years, I'm allergic to light. Since I was a kid, I found out that if I ever got near a light, I would die. Well, that's what my mom told me anyway. And when I tried to test it, so I waited for my mom to pass out after I got drunk. And I snuck outside and stood on the porch staring at the boy next door playing with his ball. I ran towards the boy, but I felt myself burning. I must have watched the boy for about 20 minutes before my mom dragged me by my hair and pulled me inside. While my mom forced me inside, the little boy screamed, "Daddy, I saw a ghost!" and ran away scared. For my mom, it was like she wanted me dead at that point. She said if I ever went outside again, she'd lock me up in the basement forever. She then rubbed some kind of cream on me that made my skin burn so bad. I started crying, but then she screamed, "Look what you did to yourself, you stupid kid!" I looked in the mirror above and was terrified at what I saw. I cried and begged for my mother's forgiveness, promising I'd never leave my room again. After that day, my mom made my life hell. She glued extra thick black cardboard to my window, and she changed my locks. Then she started locking me in my room. But if I was good during the day, she'd reward me with some cookies at night. She never allowed me to watch TV, though I could listen to the Weather Channel on the radio. But the little boy I saw stuck in my mind. Why was me that was allergic to light and not him? So, when I asked my mom about it, she told me to stop being a pin in the ass and to keep my mouth shut or else I'll be grounded. After that day, there were no more cookies or good-tasting food. And then things got even worse. My mom came home less and less, and I was locked in my room most of the time. I'd wake up, eat the breakfast that my mom bought me, and then I'd play with a few broken toys that I had. The only thing that entertained me was a thumping sound that felt like someone was throwing something against a wall. I fantasized that it was a little boy playing with his ball. A few weeks later, I heard different voices coming from outside. I put my ear against the wall and could just make out what they were saying. Dad, seriously, I saw her, I swear. Brady, there ain't no kids living at that house. It's just that strange woman who comes and goes. I ain't never seen no kid, now stop it. But Dad, so his name was Brady. I knew he called me a ghost, but I wanted to be his friend so bad. That night, my mom came and said we were moving out because of how stupid I've been, and now there was a rumor going around the neighborhood saying I'm contagious. I asked how come she was fine then, and she sent me to bed without dinner and locked my door. Up until that point, I'd only ever been around my mom, and then of course, that one glimpse of the boy next door. So when a man appeared by my bed in the middle of the night, I screamed. He quickly put his hands across my mouth and told me to get up. Then he put a black cloth over me, and then him and my mom carried me outside to the car. I didn't know where we were going because they blindfolded me. I assumed it was to protect my eyes from all the lights. After a while, we stopped and they carried me out of the car. I asked my mom who is this man and where were we going, and she told me this was our new house, and that this was her boyfriend, and he was a doctor and would take good care of me. I asked if he was my new daddy, and she just laughed and said, sure honey, call him daddy. Then they took me to my new room, and it was even smaller than my old room. It smelled so bad, and it was filled with trash bags that were overflowing. There wasn't even a window. And that is how I lived for years. The only thing that kept me company was some mice that managed to
crawl into
the wall. I wished I could shrink myself so I could escape like them, but I had no chance of that. They always locked me in, and the older I got, the less I cared. I accepted that this was my life, even though it was hell. When I needed to bath, my mom's boyfriend escorted me to the bathroom to make sure no light went near me. And then he gave me this special red flashlight to read with. He said that I had to study or I'd be dumb. But what was the point? It's not like I was going anywhere. When I was about 19, I couldn't take it anymore. My mom's boyfriend was horrible and seriously creeped me out. And he always said he wasn't looking, but I knew he was. I heard him shouting at my mom, and one time she had a black eye, and I knew he'd done it, and said I'd be next if I didn't hold my tongue. I had to get out of there. One morning, I heard my mom leaving for work. I knew her boyfriend was still in bed. I've been collecting objects to use to open my door. I used paperclip, and to my complete surprise, it opened. Without even thinking, I ran for the front door, but as soon as I saw the sun, I jumped back. I didn't want to die. I heard my mom's boyfriend snoring, so I crept through the kitchen. I wasn't ready to be killed by the light, but I could at least steal some chocolate. But then I saw it, his phone. I grabbed it and made it back to my room just in time before he came staggering out into the hall. I looked down at it and smiled. This could help me with my exit plan. I was worried that the light would hurt me, but I put my sunglasses on, then sat and scrolled through his messages. And then I heard his voice. He'd realized his phone was missing. He was shouting, and I heard him run out onto the street. Later, when he brought me lunch, he told me someone had broken into the house while we were asleep and stolen his phone. I almost laughed. He didn't even suspect me one bit. For the first time in my life, I used Google. I heard about it on the radio, but I couldn't believe it. You could search for anything. For some reason, the first thing I typed in was Brady. And then I put our old address. I only remembered it because Mom gave me old envelopes with our address to draw on while she worked. So many things popped up, and one of them was something called Facebook. I clicked on the link, and Brady's photo popped up. He was about 14 years older, but it was definitely him. I never ever forgot a face. I mean, I'd only see about three in my life. I set up a profile and messaged him. I kept the phone hidden under my pillow and waited for him to reply. But then that night, something horrific happened. I was fast asleep and suddenly the phone started ringing. I couldn't find it in the dark and then it was too late. I heard my mom walking up the other side of the wall and I still couldn't turn it off. Suddenly her and...
Oh, I'm tired of waiting.
Looking for his phone and I just lay there frozen. I turned it off and stuck it down my pants. Thank God they didn't come in and search my room. But the next morning, the phone couldn't turn on. How stupid I've been. Obviously, it needed a charger. I had to wait for 3 days until my next bath. My mom's boyfriend now waited outside the door while I bathed. I told him I was on my period and needed to go to the other room to get some tampons. He immediately let me go and then went back to scrolling on his new phone. His older charger was still plugged in the next to the toaster. I grabbed it, shoved it under my towel, and went back to my room. I was dying to see if Brady had replied. I plugged it into the wall, and suddenly the house went silent. I tripped electricity. 10 minutes later, it was back on again, and the phone was charging, and Brady had actually replied. He said he remembered me, and we knew that I'd been real. Then he asked me where we'd moved to, and if I was okay. For months, we messaged back and forth, and he kept trying to persuade me to leave. One day, I even called him. He said that there was no way I was allergic to life. He told me it was just sunburn that first time, but I didn't believe. What was the reason he had locked away all these years if it was just me? He said he called the cops, but I told him I wouldn't speak to him anymore if he did that. Then one night, my mom and her boyfriend had a pretty nasty talk. I could hear things being thrown, and suddenly I heard what they were saying.
I pressed it.
Ashby is waiting in your lobby.
Oh my gosh. Right after.
Boyfriend, get back into the car, Missy. Or would you rather let the lights kill you? Your choice, my mom said, coming towards me in a menacing way. I just started running again, but they were too quick for me. They were right behind me, and I was sure I was about to be carried back to that prison of a house. Suddenly another car appeared. It was Brady, and oh my god, he was in a cop's car. My mom and her boyfriend were about to leave, but it was Brady. Brady had called his colleagues, and suddenly two other cop cars arrived.
Hello? So you're AFK the whole time, and when I just joined Team Member, you joined?
I was eating, that's why.
Oh. I said the bright lights were we wasted my battery.
Told me to trust him, and I just
found him. On what?
He said I'd be fine.
My PSP.
And believe it or not, I was fine. I wasn't allergic
but
to
life. You can't play?
But that meant...
I can play.
Yep. My whole life had been one gigantic lie. As Brady and the chief constable told me everything, I just sat there speechless.
Break down people's buildings, okay?
I wasn't thought I was.
Okay.
I wasn't Shelly.
Put it on parties.
My real name was Alice. And my mom was 100% not my mom. She was arrested not just for keeping me as a prisoner, but also for kidnapping me when I was just 6 months old. I couldn't believe it. I sat there crying.
Okay, I'll put on this skin, and you put on this skin.
I would.
Okay.
She just buried the I still want the pink skin. That's the best style ever.
Two innocent men.
What?
That's the best style in the...
The pink one?
He is a puppet.
Yeah, in the best. In the best, yeah. Dude, there's snowballs now, boys. Gotta hide as the snowballs. I could throw a snowball for 50 damage and get iced and run away.
There's snowballs now?
Bet, yeah, there is.
Are there new maps? Because I just got on Fortnite.
No, it's just frozen. No, it's just frozen. Where is it?
It's just ice stuff, like ice stuff?
Yeah. Let me see how many challenges I completed. One, two. Just two. And then how many? 90. One, two, three. And I have to. I only completed five challenges. Well, no.
Did you do your essay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. Arturo! I told you to do the essay an hour and 10 minutes ago.
I'm not on my final.
Okay. Then do it.
I'm not on my final.
Then do it. You're not supposed to. You're supposed to do your homework first. It's not like you don't understand that. Well, how do you play in your living room? Doesn't make sense. If I played in my living room, it would have been so much talking. It would have been. Oh yeah, and then, dude, get the heck out of here, bro. Go to your room already. It would have been like that.
Oh, so, this is so cool.
It's sick. You get snowmen. They're still the same places, by the way. BTW. Think so? Yeah. Go here.
Why?
Oh, whatever.
Oh,
okay.
The bus
there.
No, but if we get a new TV, I'ma put this, a small TV, in my room.
Is it small? It's small?
Eh, no, it's not that small.
And you're using your Nintendo Switch on this little chair, right?
Yeah.
It didn't sound like you're on a little chair, that's all I gotta say. Let's land here. I don't wanna die for a start.
Okay, you take one house. Nah, I'll take this one.
I'll take this one.
Nah.
What? This one has godly loot. Oh no, it's this one.
Fine, I just found a blue tack first gun.
I know, I saw that. God, oh my God, a gray tack.
Boy, this is mine.
This is my building. This is mine. Don't take it. This is mine. These are in the game. Oh my God.
Oh yeah, again, huh? Okay, let me take this now.
I'll get the other one.
Dude, I've never got a present.
Me neither, it's my first time. And then just creative. People here, kill them with your gun. They might come to me. But I got a rocket launcher, so like.
Bro, let me loot this midget thing now. You got the good gun.
They're here, there's people here.
Where?
I'll go kill him.
Where are they though?
I don't know, but I heard him. So I'm just saying, I'll go kill him.
Hey, you got minis? You got minis?
Not anymore, they're in my camp. What is that?
I don't want to go.
What the heck is that?
What? If you find another,
what the?
Thingy? Give me it.
What the heck? XP? There's XP coins? I found an XP coin. It gives you 6,000, which is heck a good. Where'd that little kid go?
Bro, can you like start getting everything?
But like I need bats and like I need everything.
I barely have anything? Like actually.
Bro, you have a blue sack. Like, you can knock.
And you have a scar?
And? Not good with it at all.
I'll trade you it for my blue tack.
Bad, bro. JK, no bet.
Bet?
No. I know there's people here.
I thought you hated
it. I do hate Score so much, so. Like, true facts for you.
My family isn't that big. Like, I mean, I do have a lot, but not like that are living with me right now.
Mexicans are supposed to have like the biggest family, because they always have. They always have like.
You know how many Punjabis have?
I'm coming to you.
Punjabis have like insane Jarvis.
I'm coming to you. Where are you?
Hey, no.
I'm coming. Don't ever know I'm here. Don't ever know I'm here.
Oh, I found a present.
Hey, Ashford, come here. I got him. But I don't want to use it. But look it. You know what's super cooler? You know what's better? Watch, I'm going to use it and then...
Let's go, Scar, boys. Let's go. I got a Scar. I'm coded.
Let's see. Is the SMG good or no?
SMG? What SMG do you have?
Like blue.
Or what?
Are they just good? That's what I'm saying.
If you want to spray.
Heck no. I never like spraying. So I'm gonna keep a sneaky snowman.
Wait, can you help me edit stairs? It never lets me edit stairs.
Let's go, baby. Look it.
Oh, another present.
What can I? Can we share?
Probably blue pump. Let's go.
Blue pump. Bazooka.
Nah, orange. Legendary pump.
Give me, please. Hey, look what
I'll
I have.
I'll give you my blue tack. How about that? I'll give you my blue tack.
Okay.
But you have to trade me something for it.
No, still don't. I can't trade anything for it. How about my blue SMG?
Yeah.
Okay, bet. It's down here. Dude, these things reload. That's what's cool. Look at, like, these snowmen. Pickaxe it. Here, watch. Don't use mine. Dude! Give me back. It does damage to materials. Dude, stop it. This is my snowball. Okay, look at, you could throw somebody at... Build up
what
for me.
Heck?
You could throw this for 50 damage and it boosts you.
Okay, oh, you that's good, huh?
Look at, you see how we're not in storm? I'm not in circle. Yeah. Look at. Okay. Oh, I need a back piece.
Do it to me.
The storm's coming. It needs to reload.
Wait, you get right there?
Wait, where are you going? Wait, do it to me too. Do it to me.
George?
Yeah, it's unlimited. You just reload.
Oh, that's cool.
I have no mats. Use your own mats.
Hey, there's...
It's fine. I got bandage bazooka. It's fine if we take damage.
And there's that. I need a mat, so... And you got bandage bazooka, so... I'll dig for some mats. Don't mind. Bro, I could fall off a mountain with this. It doesn't take fall damage, I remember. Let's go. Isn't that right?
I don't know.
If it's not right, then... This game's doo-doo.
Okay, I have escaped this storm almost. If you find a big pot, give it to me.
That did nothing.
The next circle is far. Okay.
But we have to win this game. We have God loadout.
That's yeah, and plus there's a boat right here. So come on, get on the... No, actually stand right here. Stand right here, hurry. What are you doing?
I'm trying to like fix my loadout.
Hold up, let it load, let it load, hold up.
Use it.
Hey there.
Boop, 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 boop. By the way, we have... I'm barely any materials.
Come on, drive. Ooh, this is cool rap.
PS4 rap. What is that? A bazooka? Imagine you carrying two bazookas, pistols. Oh, what the?
So all I need is shotgun ammo and...
Just a piece. Nobody wants to get some food. Whoa, frozen? It goes frozen. Whoa.
Okay, let's leave now. So people don't hear us. Get some mats and then... Can you give me some shotgun ammo? Or...
No.
No, actually give me SMG ammo.
Oh no, that was a little bit.
I know.
Now give me some mats.
Hello?
Now give me some mats. Give me some mats. Give me some mats.
I'm not. Okay, I'm gonna give you brick.
Give me some mats.
Hello?
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 Hello too.
What do you want?
Cause I won this kid. Look, Dookie Booty.
Is he good?
She's better than you.
probably
clap me. Did you hear that he's insane? Did you hear that he's insane? There's people right there.
I'm literally insane, Jarvis.
I need flipping mats.
I'm insane.
We already know.
Geeko. I'm insane, Ninja.
We already know.
Ninja's trash.
Oh, how dare you say that.
Jarvis. More like Bobbis.
Is he rapping?
Go get the sneaky snowman. What do
you do?
Sneaky snowman.
So people don't snipe me?
I am here.
Dude, there's 15 kids left and I have 0 mats. Like, how?
Get some!
Like, literally, how?
Oh, okay. Battle's gonna be over there.
Our battle is gonna be over because there's kids running.
Guys, people. 13 people left. You guys got this. 13
people
left.
Zero little mats.
You guys, 13 people left. You guys got this. 13.
If Asper doesn't run away.
Oh yeah, 12. Now 12. Now.
People got rebooted.
Somebody got rebooted. Oh, rush them. Wait, the silent scores back.
Heck no. Yeah. For real?
That is. I have in my hands right now.
That gun is a piece of crap. Why'd they bring that back? You know how bad that is?
It's actually hecka good for aim assist.
Yeah, for aim assist, but not like
And for quiet, so no one kills us.
Yeah, I mean, like, but you can't hit your shots with it. It's hard.
Yeah, yeah.
It's really hard, boy.
That's only for, like, arena games.
Yeah, that's only for, like, people who use AKs back in the day.
Me.
Golden. When did you start?
Season 3.
Yeah, boy, he's this man's insane. This man's insane.
No, I'm not insane. I'm yeah, insane, Bogus.
Oh, yeah, huh? I forgot.
Oh, yeah, you got that right, guys.
I?
You could play with us because Beast Mode is joining Ashbury. Where's my snowman? Yeah.
He is all bad, Beast Mode.
He wants a 1v1
you. You hear that?
Yeah, it's a boat or something. Whatever that thing is. Well, this is the best way to August night.
Do you know where that's coming from? It's coming from a new island. It's actually not, but like,
it's coming from the lighthouse island. Thing.
I know, the lighthouse with the big one, but it's like saying it's like this new house. Like,
so, George, how do you want to play this game? You want to take it easy, hard, or a little bit camp? What do you want to do?
I would think camp. Camp in that bush? No, you should camp in that bush.
Oh, I see camping. Someone over there. I see over there someone over there.
I'm just trying to get Matt, so like, camp.
Okay, but if I were you guys, I would just walk around and stay away from the fights and the, like the gnats. You just need a bunch of
gnats. I would just walk around. I just want to walk around.
Walking around this top furniture.
She
down,
said me and Ashbury. Yeah. Beast Mode said me and Ashbury are the best duo. Yeah, right.
Chop like that bridge down all the furniture.
Who said
that's
that?
That's what I did. Me.
Beast Mode?
Yeah.
How can you hear him?
He keeps texting me.
On what?
PS4.
Huh?
Aye.
Oh snap, FM.
There's a kid right here.
Squad your shotgun. AR. Rush him with your AR. Shotgun.
Okay, go. Keep stabbing.
Oh, step up. SMG. SMG. You hit him for 10. Good job. You hit him for 10. Building up. Oh, he's trying to hit shots. Oh.
Knocked him.
Oh, guys, look around. Oh, look. There's another guy. He actually hit the guy. You see, somebody got him. Get that pump shotgun.
Get the mats. Get everything.
Triple pump. I don't care if it's a golden tack. I love that shotgun.
Yeah, anything
better.
You want, dude. I don't really care. I already like my...
Heal him up. Heal him up. Bandage.
Bandage, bandage, bandage me. I need freaking shield. I mean, shotgun ammo.
Get those snowmans. Get the snowman. Look. Get the summon and
we don't need it right now. We're so low. We're so low. We're not using
like
it right
rocket
now.
Launcher. You throw it, you break it, and then you get the thing. The snow,
yes, we know. Yes,
then
I
you
know.
Throw it at people, and when they're in a box, you can kill them. Yeah, you can hold it around, and he's gonna protect you.
I'll
say there's
it.
A box right there, and he's at 5 HP. If you throw it at the roof with the when it has a pyramid and a floor, it will kill him.
I don't really care. Hey, do you have rocket ammo so I can use my rocket or no? And I need shotgun shells.
You should rocket. That people sniping you.
Give me some rocket ammo.
Okay. Wait,
I got 6. I'm using this still.
Rocket knife. Who's the best at sniping?
I don't know.
Who's the best at sniping?
But I don't have sniper.
He can rocket right you and don't. Can you grab a sniper or something?
Where'd that kid go? I need.
No, I'm not rocket.
Dude, don't do anything. Build. I know there's sweats, by the way. BTW. Yeah, don't peek. Don't peek.
I know.
Go from the side. Go around the side.
Yeah, we gotta go.
Stay at the edge. That's the best one. That's the best move.
You need to stay up here.
4 people left, guys. Left. Guys, got this.
You wanna camp up here?
Yeah.
Someone comes on your bot. Yeah?
Yeah, we're in circle.
3 people left, I think. Wait, yeah, 3?
Yeah,
no, 4.
Even though if you're in the middle of the...
What?
4.
Even though if
four
you're in the left. Middle of the circle and the outside, you'll still get trapped in the storm. Mm. I did that, and I still got trapped.
Dude, Ashbury, if you have to do something, I'm going to be so mad at you.
Hey, turtle up, field. Like, you just turtle
I have to use a restroom, but
guys.
I'm not going for it.
Yeah, I want it.
Oh, I'm gonna have the shield.
Okay, I'm gonna go get my snowman then.
Be careful.
Oh crap, I can't. Do you have anything for me to trade on? But why do I? Where's my sniper?
Whoa, where's my sniper? No way I left it. Oh, because I got the rocket launcher home.
Come on, let's get in the circle a little bit. I see where they are. They're right here.
Watch out, watch out.
Kill him. Why do you have to pick the super out? Behind you!
We know.
I know. No,
you're dead.
I'm dead. He hit him for 24, he's fighting. Shock him! Try to get the best shotgun shot. He's going in. I'll do all this running away from the fight. Not a good time to fight. And now, get low ground. Yes, perfect. Low ground. All you do, spam mats. That's all you need.
Dude, you're about to run out of mats too.
Stairs. Just build stairs. Okay? Oh, bro, that's me.
Oh, what about this other kid?
Rocket right? Rocket right. Get the low ground, because then you're gonna take damage. And they shoot down.
You have no mats.
I can't see mats. Pyramid.
I have no mats.
Oh, yeah, you don't have mats.
Watch this, guys.
Oh, they're behind me. Shot, you should have shot the rocket. Reload.
Oh, yeah, huh? Dude, where's your guys' ammo?
It's a rocket one! You guys, shh. Get in there! Get this thing! Behind me!
Dude, he'll take fall damage! Oh my god, you should have just shot him down. No, it took fall damage!
He's like a shrimp. He's reloading! Oh, he dropped the Eddie! Oh no, he had him! He showed up!
So this man's insane. I gotta build fight this kid.
He can't build battle. He's got to. Yes. He's breaking down. Might want to use the medkit.
Yes.
Best new dance.
Let's go. We in the house.
We in the house.
Oh, sorry, Nina.
You're insane, bro.
Yeah, bro, I'm insane, Jarvis. Ha! Stool! Ha! Stool!
Bro, I'm not using the tactical shotgun anymore.
Dude, Ashford, it's always you who dies just on versus one guy. I hate when that happens. You die versus one guy. I die versus a whole squad. Yeah, the pump is more dumb.
Stop.
You need to stop.
That's why he got a headshot on me.
Jay Wagon is a little better than you.
I literally headshot him and he did not. Really? He's a mobile
player? I was this skin the whole time. I wasn't looking at all.
This a mobile player is better than you?
Him.
Really? What?
Hey, let's play Zone Wars. Yeah, just because I got that win.
Oh, you
got
to do those,
man. Ooh, you're dripping.
I got the
ring. He's dripping.
I'll show you something dripping. Okay. I'll show you, bro. Drip it out. Hold on. I gotta show you my magic.
I
gotta find the skins.
Drip it out.
Bro, this matches with something. Ready? Mm.
Drip it out.
So if you add this back lane, and you add this skin right here, it looks sick. Look at this. Look at the back lane. Here, I'll show you. I'll turn around and show you the back lane. Hold on. Here, I'll find turn around even though.
Hey,
I'm your girlfriend. I was just your girlfriend. What the freak?
What girlfriend?
the golden token?
Hey, hold up. I don't have skin. Hold up.
Hey, look at mine.
Hey, wear the
mine.
Motorcycle skin, Glaggin.
Okay. Fine.
You guys have them?
Yeah, I have red line. I'm your girlfriend.
Okay.
Do you have that emote too? You're not. If you do that in a box, you might get trap killed.
What
emote?
The emote. Don't start the game. He left on accident. We're gonna play some of this.
You guys wanna do your roleplay?
Oh, no, no, no. I never do
I'm
this.
I'm up to a roleplay, bro.
Why?
Come on. Come on.
You sound
you're
sick.
Not swag. You're not swag. You don't want to do roleplay. You're not swag.
Bro, but I'm like...
Swag. You're not swag. We don't have a swag person in here.
Let me see what else.
I was gonna do
gold trooper with the gold trooper back thing. The
you're
skateboard.
Fake, bro. You're fake.
But it looks so.
Not anymore.
Yeah, it looks different because they added details.
Too fake. Too cheap.
Doesn't look like the OG one. Beast mode. Yes, sir.
Look, man, see it?
Get out of here. So
wait,
annoying.
Stay still.
Get out of here, so annoying.
The red line. Red
get
line.
Out of here,
stay
so annoying.
Stay still. Stay still. Red line.
Ah!
Red line. Stay still.
I chose
stay
a bad pickaxe.
Stay still.
Ew, disgusting. Who's that?
I know. Stay still. Come on. I
disgusting.
Him.
Is it Andrew?
Yeah. I hope so.
Disgusting.
Disgusting.
Stay still. Same. Stop.
Hey, where'd you go, dude?
Okay. Right here.
Where? I like
tell
it.
Ash Spirit it's 1v1. Where
I'm
we're doing
leader.
We're doing
I'm the leader. Move.
Boy, I'm third.
I'm
since I'm not that red. Boy, I'm red, I'm black, I got red, I got black, what you want?
I got curry, I got rice, what you want?
Hop outside the Ash Spirit's van.
Bro, I don't have any guns.
Why
I don't oh now I do.
Wait, what? Are we just gonna start off like this?
Ashbury, you're on my team.
Oh, I am?
Yeah, no! Versus one guy. Beast Mode is supposed to be playing, but he isn't. So like, I picked this.
You're the mean. We have kind of a related skin. Look, they look the same. That's not fair. They both have helmets, but...
He's low, he's low! Pickaxe!
That's not
we got him, boys. I know, I thought Beast Mode was gonna join.
No, we're going you just said please.
You need to tell Ashbury to 1v1 him.
Oh. He has to play by himself.
But actually, you're like.
I love. You're not like. Okay.
Really?
Can
you
beat him up? Come now?
You got 13.
I know.
God, that's not fair.
He didn't even. Don't kill me. I'll wait until you kill him. Boy, get out of my box. She's trying to kill you first.
Hey, hold up.
I'm over here. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Wait.
He went.
Beast Mode. Hi. Where are you?
Oh, he has swordfish. Yay. I have 100 again.
Is Beast Mode in now? Yeah, he's in.
Look, guys.
Is Beast Mode in? Wait, it's making me spectate.
I know.
Oh, no dirt.
Now, what do you?
I can't. It was not reloaded. Oh, end the game? I gotta end the game. Okay, everybody's in. But they're still spectating?
No,
hold on.
No, not me.
Hold on. Go back to... Everybody go back to hub.
Okay, everyone go back to hub.
And we'll go back in. Is everybody back? One, two, three.
There's only... I want to end the game. Come in. I'll end the game. I'll end the game.
Okay, we're over here. Beast mode. Beast mode. We're over here.
Tell me when to end the game.
Right now. Hey, beast mode over here. End the game.
Are
just
you guys
end the game.
It's ending.
Okay, come on. Everybody get inside. Come on, beast.
Beast mode.
Beast mode.
Is he going to have to stay here?
Oh, like... he doesn't want to play that. That's why he's not coming. He wants to play clicks 1v1 area.
That one's worse. It doesn't even have no purple pumps.
He said he wants to play.
Okay then. How do you even know?
That's why he keeps swinging his pickaxe at that destination and not coming.
Click 1v1 area is bad. Okay, where is he? Face sway type. Okay, let's see if this has pumps. This one's okay. This one's kind of good. Wait for Ashbeer.
I'm in.
Okay, good. We just started the game.
Wait, what is this? What the heck?
But this one doesn't have like pumps or that. Or little. This one.
Wait, where do we land? Wait, how'd you guys already get weapons?
We didn't. Okay.
Oh, I thought you guys did.
That's the guns that you use in
dude,
real
this
game.
Is trash. I don't know why he likes this.
Because it has the guns that you use
okay.
In real game.
Oh, they're 1v1-ing. Get in my 1v1 area.
Bro, what is this? Are we on teams?
Boys ain't Team Rumble looking now, but this is pros. Okay, let's not build just for 1v1s. Like, this is not supposed to be here. Don't knock them down. Don't knock them down. They're build battling. Don't knock them.
Huh?
They're build battling.
That's funny. But it like never lets me. What are you doing? Don't touch me.
I didn't even try to. If my aim assist is too good.
You have aimbot? Wow.
Aim assist. You need to stop building and wait for them. Okay, who won? Oh, they're still battling. Okay.
He won.
Oh. Stop building! But whoever builds it one more time. Okay, I'm going versus for the red line. Stop building! Start building!
Hey, no!
Oh my god.
I'm gonna spectate up here.
Dude, beast mode. Oh, no, yeah,
no,
yeah.
I'm gonna spectate, no?
Well, he keeps breaking you down for some reason. Fat,
oh,
beast, fat robot
people.
Boy, 1v1 me, 1v1 me. Ready, go.
Building up the same.
Let me just. I know my editing is so bad, dude. Dude, I can't build.
Building up.
I gotta fix that after I booty this kid.
Wait, who's fighting who? Like, I hear like multiple shots. Oh, snap.
I'm fighting him.
Red, Gwog? What do you want me to call you?
Gwagon.
Gwagon? Why'd you shoot me?
Bro,
come back, bro.
Huh? I did, but then you freaking broke me down.
Come back. I didn't want... This is you.
Well, you're gonna keep killing me when I come back, so I'm not coming back.
This is a 1v1. You're not supposed to glide, Dumbo.
Okay. And you broke me down.
When did I break you down, though?
You didn't break me down. You freaking pickaxed me down.
Pickaxed you?
Or edited me down.
Edit what?
Yeah, you
edited. Oh, yeah.
So it's your fault, kid. Dude, who's shooting at me? Like, is that you or is that Beast?
No, I keep building. Dude, you just jumped down on purpose.
I didn't jump down.
My Wi-Fi. No. Hey, can you come and... Oh, no, it's them, huh? I was about to say, if my broadcast stops... Okay, restart. Why are you killing me? Gwagon, why are you Oh, my, I'm not playing with you. Why are you killing me? Wagon, why are you killing... I kicked him. So annoying. Why are you... It's... Beast mode, like... I thought... What is he doing? What are... Amazing. If you want to do that, let's do it here. Let's do it here.
Where are you going? Where are you?
Me? I left.
Good.
Because they keep, because they keep killing me, and when they're not even 1v1ing.
Who cares? Let's just like play like that.
Face way type 1v1. No, I'm not playing with squad. I'm not playing squads.
Squads? I didn't say squads.
No, I'm. Then can you guys end the game? Because I'm like spectating.
So you want to play now? What?
I wanna, yeah. Since you guys wanna,
so you just
wanna
shoot play like
sight.
That though, right?
Shoot off sight, yeah. We'll play shoot off sight then.
Good.
Dude, you didn't even know what that means. You just do it.
What?
No, I'm not gonna tell you. That's for you, dude. Who can end the game?
Me? I don't know. Wait, not me.
Go on your options. This is like leave creative and stuff. Tell them to end the game.
Oh my god, you're loading. Oh,
Dude,
wait, oh yeah, we can't go over there. I forgot.
Wanna do red versus blue? Cause this space is weird.
What is that?
Red versus blue, I said.
I know, but that's like in Halo.
I said red versus blue. Ooh. You
is
don't
it
know
like
red
when
versus
you team
blue?
Up and kill? Is it like team up and kill?
I thought you played on your... Red versus blue.
Yeah, what is
Halo.
That?
It's just like Halo. Team up and
I
kill.
I can't hear you. You keep shooting.
Team up and kill him. Red versus blue.
Huh?
It's like Halo.
Yeah, Okay, left the world. Okay, I'll leave.
So annoying, like.
We got that.
Let's be snowman, my guys.
Okay, so how you wanna play this game? Slowly, rush, or camp?
Troll.
Troll?
Troll, yeah.
So not even try?
So it's a rush, but it's like troll.
What is that?
Nothing.
Quick, hit the like in the next 5 seconds.
Quick.
You want the Mentio for free.
You want the Mentio for free. Account, this kid.
Oh yeah, remember Andrew plays in his living room?
Huh?
Remember Andrew plays in his living room that has no mic?
Yeah.
Oh
yeah, bet.
My legs are so tired.
Be quiet.
No. Dang, gray shotguns actually do some decent amount of damage. I want to go to the salty spring. What? What's over there? Wait, what is that? It's a footprint.
For real?
I don't know, you wanna go over there? Right here. I don't know what that is. Looks like a footprint in the map.
I'm trying to find him, I can't find him.
Oh, what the heck? It's just a Fortnite thingy.
How do you do it?
Where are we landing?
I don't know.
Okay, right here.
Where is it? Where is it?
Hello?
1 day, 15 hours.
1 day, I'll kill you. Guys, why did you guys kick me?
I don't really know.
They kept killing us when we said not to.
Dude, is like Elastic Batman?
I killed you, don't kick me anymore. Were you just mad I killed you? Like,
why? Well, I can't hear you. What? Say that again.
Were you just mad I killed you?
No. Noah? I mean, George was. George be rich.
Why are you saying my name, Ashby?
I'm out, coach.
Dude, I can't find it. How do you say it? Ashby.
Who's MG High Sky?
Don't know, but he's High Sky.
Oh my gosh, High Sky!
Green Undermare Elastic Man. I don't know how to say it.
Oh, you want me to put that on?
No, I want to put it on.
Oh, put, guy at gym on elastic bands. Boys, get ready for the rook. Bro, Beast Mode literally left.
Oh, he already knew it was going to come.
What?
This.
No, he doesn't even know what that is.
This man is weird. Oh, he's so big. I barely noticed this. He's going all the way back and forth. Oh my god, that's so funny.
Do you wanna play duos? You wanna end this match and
play? Well, I'm getting shot at.
You wanna play duos? End this match?
In this match, yeah.
Cause we're playing moves. Okay, leave the game.
No.
Why? Okay, you know, let's take it. Let's take it duo squads. If we can. Probably can't though, cause
where is this kid at?
The guy in front of me.
I'm gonna die. Well, don't say that.
I'm gonna let this kid kill me.
You have.
I'm gonna let this kid kill me.
Dude, you have better guns than me. If you actually die.
You don't even know what guns I have.
A better gun than a gray pump.
Who they're fighting? I don't know. I'm gonna let them kill me.
No, don't.
Yeah, kid.
No, kid.
They deserve it. Oh, it's a whole squad too. Damn.
Well, it's a whole squad too.
Yeah, they got me.
Sure.
Oh, kid, that got that kid, but then that guy's killing me.
Dude, why are you so low? What I thought Ben was gonna be the man.
I'm dead. That guy aimed.
Bro.
Don't leave.
I'm gonna leave.
I'm not watching you solo squad. Hell no.
Don't leave.
He left.
This kid's getting booted on his cheeks, mine. If I actually kill the squad who killed him, if I kill your squad who killed you, owe me $20. No. Come on. Get knocked, bud. You're bad. Get killed, bud. You're bad. So his AR. Oh my god. Just killed him, I feel sorry.
Okay, I'm gonna play solos now.
Solos? Okay, I'll play duels with you. You just need to chill.
I'm leaving, hurry up!
I just died to these people because I'm so good. Where are they? Okay, I died to them. I died in somebody's. Who's spectating me? Hello? Random spectator? I just got booted. Sorry that I got booted. You had to see this. Who's watching my flipping stream? And I can't tell. Comment on my stream, please. Whoa, you're insane. Squads? Ashby?
I don't know.
Can you comment to everyone? On the show. Put on your red light.
Why?
Oh my god, never mind.
So ugly.
On your mom's phone? So Jacob's watching. Slauchvinchas. It's your boy.
I'm gonna put it all season 5. I put all season 5. He's in the glider.
Look at these weirdos. I'm just kidding.
Hey, can give Andrew give me an emote right now? Not
boy. He has less skin than me.
Give me a crater.
Hulk Vendas. Do you know who Billy Carpenter is, Jacob?
Give me traitor or resin. Thumbs
are
up.
You on, no? Can you stop being like that? Everybody's finding my YouTube. Which is golden. Let's troll for Jacob.
For what?
Become snowman! Snowman! Oh my god.
I got chicken, I got meat, what you want?
I'll sing the song to Jacob, he can hear you, I think.
Oh.
Okay, I'll tell you when. I'm coming if you're
How
ready.
How can he hear me?
I'm streaming, I'm on air.
Oh, can the stream hear me?
Yeah, for sure. I think so.
I'll bet.
Hold on.
I got chicken, I got curry, what you want?
Hey, don't ruin the song, okay?
Why?
Jacob, you wanna hear the song? Jacob.
I got chicken, I got curry, what you want?
Hey, this is their throat. Yeah, I can hear. Okay. Okay, sing the song, even though you just ruined it. Sing it. Hello?
What?
Sing the song.
Yeah?
He said sure.
Can you sing?
Yeah, sing your song.
Oh.
Sing your black,
Which
white.
Which one? I have so many.
I
got black,
I got
red,
your curry
I got
rice,
chicken,
your curry rice, your curry rice.
Oh, I got curry, I got chicken, what you want? Hop in my van and I'll give you something to suck.
A lollipop.
I'll give you a Pikachu now, boy. I'll give you a Pikachu now, boy. Yeah.
Are you guys not landing here?
I am
a menace. Sucking this like I'm Dennis.
Fine, I'll give you
this
back.
This kid's right here.
Take this!
Yeah. Help me, bro. Oh, no. They be shooting, bruh. They be shooting.
Oh, snap, I'm dead. Solo.
How come you didn't shoot at the first place?
Huh? I thought he was your best one.
Stop! This is so annoying. I'm gonna hit Jacob with this song. How come it's just me and you? Kim! Also, I'm gonna get booted.
Oh, I'm
gonna
get
you
booted.
I'm
That guy literally sprayed him so god.
Hey, did you know Juice WRLD died? No, nobody knows. Like, XX Tentacion. Huh? Juice for Hungry Shark Boy.
Honestly, Andrew, just don't even go for the kill.
He didn't even go for a reboot, huh? Oh, yeah, he did. Bro, if you die, that's all I gotta say.
All he has to do is reboot and he works.
Oh, I'm playing. This is like... You know, ay, Dios, mi amor. Oh, bro. They gave me 100 mats for a reason, you know that? You bought.
Whoa! Where is that guy at?
Bro, he got re- The pug skin looks so cool.
What skin?
Pug.
Which one?
Where's his friend at? The pug! He's right here. Wait, that's not his friend?
Ready up.
Huh? He's getting... We literally died again. How bad can you... No, just kidding. Yeah. Yeah, you did those.
I did it, man. So Andrew told me. Dude, in class, Andrew farted so hard that Mr. Ford, oh my god.
Dude, you're moaning. Ford, you're weird.
Mr. Ford smelled it and almost passed out.
You moaned, dude. It was so funny.
I was like laughing. Freaking dying at the same time.
Don't be bad. What does that mean? Don't be bad.
It means like don't be bad, don't moan.
Oh yeah, we got Christian on top kidding me. I forgot. Where is this? I'm about to boost this thing on.
Dude, can you actually stop playing songs and actually play now? Dude, we're already fancy!
Everyone just everything. Hello, is this the other kid? Or is it you?
Dude, turn off your mic.
Okay.
You have the worst mic ever.
It's because I try to put it bass music, like you're right.
He's right.
Yeah, they be wishing.
Where are you? Are you watching my stream?
Oh!
I don't play that game. Who is this, Jordan?
How much did you buy your mic for?
$37, kid. How about yours?
$40.
Okay, I'm $3.52 off. What about it? I'm coming, Joe. Even though I'm not a good streamer. Can you comment who the other kid is? Sorry. On my stream. It's like the highest views I ever got. I'm kidding. Wait, no, no. Hello, kid, comment. I'm coming. I'll try to spam my
spam. Oh yeah, you're actually gonna come.
It's Aaron V. Okay.
Hey, can I have the pistol?
You guys want to win this game or no?
Blue AR?
Do you guys want to win this game?
Yeah.
Like the other time? I solo. No, no, no. I totally didn't solo do it because of you. Jordan was on my stream last time.
I need freaking pump. Can't feel this time.
What tech do you have?
Dude, Andrew didn't get a single kill on Gwagon. That's it. Andrew didn't get a kill on him at all.
Is this our whole place? Oh my god, is this?
Let's go! No way, dude. I got the shield, dude. I want the shield. I got the shield. Duh! Duh!
Hey, play your song. Play your song again. I'm Curry Rice.
Oh, hold up. Hey, I'ma leave real quick. I mean, I'm not leaving, but Aaron is on Xbox TV. No.
Yeah, he's on my stream right now. He's probably in. I'm gonna go rush these kids without you guys. So like, hope I die. No, but like, can you guys come? Like, I know I'm about to get knocked, but like, it's the end game now. I was just joking. I'm not gonna rush him, I have nothing. I admit it, I have nothing. I'm waiting until we win. It's happening. If he takes it. Where are they? Can somebody give me mini ammo? Okay, there's kids here. Like, can you give me any ammo so I can shoot them? Southeast.
They just put a new gun. It's called like the Zapatron or something.
Yeah, right. Give me any ammo.
Dude,
hurry.
No.
Give me any ammo.
No.
Please, somebody. This is not enough. Give me any ammo. All I gotta say is that they're better than you, Andrew. So, like, I don't know how we're gonna rush these kids.
Dude, that's the reason we do, because you freaking.
You know, I'm gonna go spam them.
You, like, give up on us. You don't even give us hope. That's the only reason we do.
No, the tactical submachine gun, it's back. I hate this gun so bad! Oh my god, I love it now. I never knew the SMG was so goaded.
That's back?
Yes, bro, it's back. Like, I can't believe it's back.
That's back?
What's
this
back?
This is mine.
What's
this
back?
This is OG gun.
What's OG back?
Gun. It's pretty good.
What's back?
I can't tell you because you should already know. He used it on me. I don't think he hit one shot. Can I have you guys max? I don't actually have a lot in that kid. You see how much, I'm gonna count actually. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 14 or 15. So I wasted 1,500 mats.
No, you didn't.
No, I didn't. Is that a screen? Yes, we're in storm, okay. How good are you? Okay, we have to win this game.
I got eggs and bacon on my mind.
Mm-hmm.
Eggs and cheese on my mind. Put some tomato sauce in me. that fry.
Eight.
You smell like this? Apples and fries.
Name Julian. Who's that? Bet. I'm gonna get it over my shotgun because I don't need it. Hey, who got a better shotgun that I can use? Who sees?
I do.
Who sees a better shotgun than a gray tack?
I do.
Who? Where?
A green tack.
Thanks. Where is it?
It's mine though.
Oh.
You said who sees it, you know?
Yeah, I get it.
So like, be right with the word. Go chicken air, boy.
But I really don't care.
Like, why do you
okay,
even
I have
eat
no
dogs?
Shotgun.
You're so... You're so mean. You eat freaking dogs.
I don't eat dogs.
You brought dogs to school today, like, so rude.
What? I have no shield, so can you guys, like, carry shields?
You carry shields, because you need them.
Please, somebody.
Dude, I need to start doing the hocus pocus thing again, you know?
Oh my god, that thing. can you guys, like, actually carry shields? Because I have, like, no shotgun. Should I get...
I see a shield right there. And there's a great tack right here.
Here. Somebody can have that. I'm a fish for...
I don't want it. There's a green tack and some minis. Go now.
Oh, I want to get it, but I don't want to get it because it's super far. A boat should be here. And some little circles.
Let's go circle.
Please, some little circles. There's no little circles. I'll go get it. I'm going to go to... Please. There's half pot right there.
Ooh, I'll take that blue pump.
I said half pot. Oh, blue pump? Hey, give it to me. Dude, that's mine, please.
Fine, kid.
Dude.
So mean, though. Okay, but, okay, how about this? If I give you that blue pump, you have to bring me dog tomorrow.
The game. Like, what is dog?
I wanna eat dog. Andrew.
I need to get in.
Hurry! And I have bandage with the
custom. Always carry that bandage. Boom!
Ha, fucker. Andrew Lee.
I don't have no bandage bazooka. Bruh, don't leave me. I wish I had some.
Hurry, kid.
Drive. Dude! What is this?
Dude, if it doesn't work, just leave.
Go. Uh-oh.
Andrew, why are you going there? Oh, my God.
I was literally about to get off and go on the...
Bro, why do we even have Andrew?
Like, he's a bad Uber driver. Go
bro,
straight.
He doesn't even have a
go over
he
there.
He doesn't even have a head, bro. His head is the eight ball. Are you working as an Uber driver? Trying to kill people?
That's the weirdest load I ever had.
Dude!
We need to take a stop because there's kids behind us. Oh no, there's kids right here.
Behind us? Or
there's a whole squad.
No, Andrew, where you at?
You come from behind him.
Pickle chin, ow boy. Pickle chin, ow boy. Pickle chin, ow boy. Pickle chin. You need to be healed.
Yes.
But who's getting
Andrew's room? Bro, what'd he die? Where is he? I'm at zero
so
HP.
Oh no! No! I was reloading! No!
Bro, I'm at zero HP! I'm at zero HP!
No, you're not. Yeah, one HP.
Why are you so stupid?
Let's play again, dude. It's so bad.
We had good.
If it wasn't for me, really. Oh my god. Who's freaking,
It's because our Uber driver, huh? It's our Uber driver.
Yeah, I know, freaking Uber driver. Cam, and see with his little A-bot head. Hey, I'm gonna talk to Jacob and Aaron real quick. Hold up.
Okay, I don't care. Whoa. Why am I freaking out? Leave and join back.
Alright, bad.
Wait.
So this is Andrew. Huh.
It's a nightmare for every parent.
Can he hear us?
Yeah. But he's like kind of useless. It's
bang. What's up?
The only thing he's not useless for is getting rid of the cards and dying.
Are we playing Team Rumble?
What do you mean, are you playing Team Rumble? What are you talking about? There's only four people.
Alright, bet.
Hey, Jacob, I'm gonna promote you, kick that guy, and then make it squads.
Alright. Kick who? The banana commando?
Yeah. They're.
Alright, bet.
Put it on squads.
Get kicked!
Hey, Georgia, I don't wanna be
put it on squads.
Georgia, I don't wanna be your boyfriend anymore.
What the fuck is wrong? I'm not. I was never your boyfriend.
I can't.
I'm your grandpa. Way too fast.
Okay, ready. You put it on squad, right?
Yeah. All I hear is a little girl.
Oh, you're my grandpa.
I'm Santa Claus. Don't you wanna be my best friend? You can mess up your room.
Yeah, I'm your grandpa.
Hey! Can you guys back?
Can you ready up, Asher?
Jacob, let's be Redline.
Nah, I hate that girl.
Okay, how about the Crunch Tiger?
He's gonna be this.
Actually, no, let's just be Sledgehammer. Come on, bro.
Nah, I'm good. It's ready.
Let's put the back bling.
Oh my god, it's ready.
Okay, now let me put the back pickaxe. Actually, no, my pickaxe is good.
I just gotta like, watch the stream real quick.
I'm a gentleman.
Okay, buddy.
Hey, wait up real quick, Kate.
Okay, please, Vic. Okay, please, Vic.
How did the hacker access the camera? John Lucich is a technology security expert. The drive-thru enables looking for Wi-Fi users. Once they see a Wi-Fi unit, those answers will be that way. Start guessing the password, and if they guess it, they're on the network. And now they can connect to any device, whether it's a computer or another wireless camera.
Somebody else just got on
Ring
the
says they're investigating the incident.
Aaron,
yeah, that's me. Aaron got off the stream. So many
ways to secure it. Wait, Jacob.
What?
Are you still watching my stream?
Yeah.
Wait, Jacob, what? Did I just hear you say that?
She has disconnected what? The camera, and now 8-year-old Alyssa
Jacob has a crush on Itchy Pete.
I know, dude. Just kidding, I don't know.
Alright, I'm gonna have two,
Hey, let's troll.
Jacob, you have a crush on Itchy Pete.
I have a mega echo. Like, it's a 20-second delay echo.
So we're landing salty, like, I could be anywhere, boy.
Let me turn off my voice
channel
and turn it back on.
Keep going, salty!
Okay. What the flip is this? Oh my god.
Which house are we going?
Whoa. I'm trying to turn off my voice channel and turn it back on. Hold on. Hello? Where'd my phone go? Hello, for where are you?
Hey, no.
I keep losing my phone on this, like, literally by this.
This house, this house.
Wait.
George, you threw your phone all the way at the bottom of the bed.
Again? Oh my god, I hate doing that. Oh my god, you guys are so fast.
He got RPG?
Yeah, no, I'm out.
RPG?
Oh, yeah. Ooh, I killed him though.
Ooh, you're really? Insane, dude.
Oh yeah, you did, Jarvis. Bet.
Bro, I'm so low.
I know, right? I got no meds from that though.
Hey, if anyone sees meds, I'm killing you now.
Yeah. Okay, good.
See, you got blue more nades?
Here?
I got good stuff.
Let's go, blue ball.
I still got Mega Echo.
Oh
let's
no, someone's at this house. Get pumped
up. Should I come to you guys or no? I don't want to come to you guys.
I need help.
I just come for extra precautions.
Ooh, get no scope.
So how do you say your mom's name?
I gotta get
bro, Harvest after 20 seconds of landing from the battle bus. 60 seconds, I mean.
Die.
My reboot can get me a gun.
Okay, I'll reboot him at.
At Salty, maybe?
Oh, yeah, he's gonna be right there, huh?
Maybe I'll salty. Probably
reboot. Jacob, get my reboot, you're so close.
We did.
I know, but.
They did.
Hey. Yeah, we already got your reboot.
Oh, you guys did what? How?
I don't know.
We can just blue pump and then you heal. Bad medkit. No, no, don't tell. I have to carry Andrew now?
I'm coming. If I die, I'm gonna be so mad.
Hey! I had
just
no
because
pump,
he's gonna
so.
Carry me.
Yeah, you had nothing. You have an excuse.
Yeah, and I protected him from you.
Who's still spectating? I mean, who's still watching my stream?
Oh, yeah, that's the guy that killed me.
I'm trying to get maps, but then I'm trying to get to the place where you guys are. I have a decent amount. I'm just going to come. 65 seconds.
Alright, George, if I get sniped, I'm rebooting Gashbear. If I get sniped, you know why.
Okay. Let me just yeet. Yeah, I'm gonna yeet here.
Nah, I don't have any guns for you.
Okay, hope I hit somebody. I thought I hit somebody.
I'm gonna get killed with this great pistol.
There's kids.
Yeah.
Okay, they're so weak. They're so weak. That's what's good. I'm gonna spray them.
Get those two guys.
They have got me.
I got him.
Wait, I pickaxe him.
But I got him.
I'll give me all this. Oh no, his reboot card!
Oh, the snowball launcher is back!
No, oh yeah.
Her huh? Big brain.
Hey, I just want the snowball. It recharges. It's fun troll.
You want it?
No, I
yeah,
want...
I'll take it.
I don't want that.
Okay, for what? For
damage.
What?
My RPG.
Okay.
How about me? I just booty clicked
them.
See,
it's not letting me drop it.
If I get sniped, you know what's gonna happen.
Yeah.
Hey, let me have that make it. Okay.
Can someone give me shotgun ammo?
I only have 6 to spare for myself.
Ooh. Yeah. This guy has the craziest snipes ever. Like, I bet he did all of them. Okay. I killed a guy with an SMG. Oh yeah, huh?
You kill a hacker.
Oh, cause this other kid, his squad, I just heard him die from a pistol. Rebot. I'm not gonna rebot you. Okay, there's kids here. I just...
How did Andrew die, though? Like...
Ah, there's a whole squad of snowmen!
Oh, they're memers! Don't kill them yet! They're memers, don't kill them yet until they start shooting you. Then you can kill them.
Okay, I'm friends with them.
Bet. I'm gonna like wait. Where they at? Oh, I'm gonna shoot a couple snowballs.
Oh,
I'm tagged. I'm quack. Ooh, tag 100.
Oh, and they got me now.
What's Ashbeer doing?
Hurry up and get him! Yeah, you need Ashbeer's help. You really need us to go in. Does it actually even do damage, the snowball launcher?
And I got sprayed and prayed.
I knew it. Okay, I'm just leave because we know he's gonna die. Should we kick him? No. Oh, look, Ashbeer, you're about to die. Hey, team up. Dukonga. You missed your shot. You're the first one to die. You should've just been Konga.
Hold up.
Combo.
Hey, can you guys wait for me real quick? Just sit out. Huh?
Just sit out so we can play a match.
Yeah. Wait, hold up. I'm gonna come back super quick. It's gonna be like super quick. Hold up.
Just ready up then.
Yeah, might as well ready up. Dude, where did my phone go? I thought you got eaten.
Oh my god.
Where's my phone? I thought it got yeeted. Somewhere.
Yeah.
Where? I took it off on accident.
And now we just playing Crash Bear.
He's so quick, bro.
Where's his
iPhone? It's right there. I hate when it gets heated. They're still battling all that. They're like, today's a boring day. Even though I won a game. With no mats. I almost got booted, but I had a rocket launcher. And
wow.
The dragon kid, I don't know what his name, he told me to rocket launch both of them because they were in there. And I totally forgot I had a rocket launcher. Like, yes! And then both of them had literally no mats, that's why they were hiding. And then the last kid, I rocketed him to 4 damage.
Doctor known for her outgoing personality and love of high heels.
A dynamo in a tiny package.
Her husband Mark was the manager of her practice. The future was bright. Then everything changed in one terrible act of violence.
911, what is your emergency?
I'm at a friend's house. He's out of town and she's down on the floor. Has a hammer at the side and she's bashed in the back of the head.
Somebody hit Dr. Seaver 17 times in the head in the kitchen of her Bonita Springs, Florida house. These are the last images of Teresa alive, captured on an airport security camera, arriving alone from a family vacation. Why would anyone want to murder this loving wife and mother?
Oh, look it.
Here's a throwback song, part two is finally here. Make sure y'all hit the video with a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Leave a comment, let me know what your favorite part of the video was, and turn those post notifications on if you haven't already. Let's see if we can get to that 3 million. If we get 100,000 likes in this video, I'm gonna drop it. Push for 2.5 million subscribers. Y'all are amazing.
Hey, I'ma watch Disney Plus or play solo.
What is that noise? Hey, Grandpa. Grandpa, what are you doing? Oh, you know, just play some classical music. Again? And what are those in your ears? Huh? Yeah, these are those new AirPod Pros right here. You like the drip? Grandpa, nobody says drip anymore. It's all about scoping the shine these days. Scoping? Boy, ain't nobody trying to say that foolishness. You kids are always coming up with something.
Is this, they think Grandpa's using like 2019 stuff when it's like 2040?
Hold up, is that an iPhone 11 Pro?
Yeah.
Oh, Grandpa, you gotta upgrade at least a little. The iPhone 8 is out.
The iPhone 8 has so much camera.
Of course not. But on the bright side, it can float.
Oh my god,
the screen and charger are sold separately, though. See, this is what's wrong with the new generation. Always needing the newest things for no reason. At least back in 2019, we do it for the culture. Okay, millennial. Can I at least get my coffee first before you start talking about the 2010s? Fine. Here, I'll send you some Bitcoin for it. How many dollars worth do you need? You can just send me 50. I remember when Starbucks was $5 a cup. Well, it's 2089, Grandpa. We're beyond your time now. Oh my. See, I'm tired of your generation.
Okay, I'm in.
Got no respect for your elders. Without the struggles we went through to pave the way for y'all, you never had
planning.
What was so hard that y'all went through, Grandpa?
Coffee?
Well, you know, like when it was nighttime and we tried to plug our phone chargers in, but we couldn't find the outlet.
Dude, can someone close that, whoever's in
this? When we had to untangle the wire to our headphones? Oh, or when someone would leave out a Lego and you step on one by accident? And you thought,
George, can you close it?
You haven't
experienced
so
loud.
Except on one of these. Oh, my.
Well, like, at least lower your mic down.
Virtuality Legos? Oh, my God.
Your mic is I. Chaos, wait, Chaos. Hey, someone come to this blue house with me. It's open.
I'm going here. Yeah, free. It's free. It's free. Nobody lands with me.
I
got a green pistol.
Beast mode! Oh my god.
I was literally about to die too. Can somebody help me? Because I'm like somebody low. Just a little low.
I'm actually good on the Fortnite 6? Go out the way!
Okay, I'm coming.
Come on. Why do I have to carry? Like, I mean, Ashby, you're like kind of, you're I. Except until you, when you don't get
I
good.
I have no weapons.
Yeah.
But then, come on, why does Andrew have to die? And especially how much smack he talks.
I know.
He talks a tough game, even though he's a bot.
He keeps telling me I'm a bot, y'all.
I know, right? And I bet he's a
how do you
wow,
throw this?
1v1 me. Okay, buddy. Okay, boomer. Ooh, bet. Bet. Easy.
Hit him for 90. Oof. You guys go deal with him, like, because I'm heck alone, like.
George taking all the credit, literally. He literally waited for you to get him down low, and then he came for the guy and just hit him.
Wait, everybody's dead? What do you mean, everybody? Oh.
Yes, everyone's dead. What'd you think?
George, what'd you do? You're, oh my, you almost done, oh my god.
Yeah, that's what happened, okay? Okay.
Bro, he's right there.
What? Oh.
What the heck?
Let's go.
Rush up. Wait, I need to smoke it. And I'll take bandies for you. Okay, come on, George.
Wait, let's throw the snowball things at him.
I bet.
You have to put it up on your head.
I know.
Don't miss.
Bet. Where's he at? Oh, he's in here. He's in the house. He's in the blue house.
Oh, I have no mats. Oh.
No! I stopped the snowball, though! I stopped the snowball.
I moved.
Oh, my God.
All about a crazy man? Right over there, Doc. No, I'm not crazy. See, I was on a Vine. Same 6 seconds kept playing over and over again, and then Vine died.
I'm trying to get to play Andrew.
I'm gonna talk about all the strange Vine TikToks out here. Thank you, Mr. Oh, my name is Jeff. That was Vine too. That was, you gotta believe me. I know how to prove it. I know you know the shoot. Grandpa, hold on, chill.
George, squad still?
Shoot.
What?
Squads are creative still. Squads are creative.
Creative?
Okay. Everyone go to lobby.
What do you guys want to do, Zone Wars? I know. Yeah. He never gets too scared. Should have got the res. Yeah, I should have.
What is he talking about? You should arrest him?
Yeah.
What good would that be? That's just wasting your time at that point.
I know.
I was like saying, do you arrest someone that can help you, or do you arrest someone that's just gonna be in the way? And that's not even a good meat shield.
Literally not even a good meat shield. I'm a great meat shield. Especially Jacob.
Yeah. You always get away in the shots that are about to kill me, and then I always clap them real quick, and I res you. And then, yeah.
You're gonna run a coyote from me. Well, I'm not even knowing my battery for my controller is like. Wait, this one's just better.
Wait, what is it?
Wait, is it the fiber one?
No.
Okay, good, because that one sucks. It's like hecka small. Is Aaron still watching desert?
Yeah.
I hate desert. I thought you were talking about box sets. I like box sets better.
Oh, you said zone wars. You didn't say box fights.
Yeah, I know.
I did a couple zone wars. I love this in box fights.
Yeah. I haven't played this in so long.
I haven't played Fortnite in so long. I've been on the Minecraft grind.
With Aaron.
Yeah. Clap kids and cake wars.
Wait, how do you go into like wars and stuff? I don't know how. I remember everybody was so much better than me when I played. Like, everybody. Not one person was.
Damn, I got the glitch.
Dude, this glitch. This lag. Spike. He's trying to come after me. Okay, I'm a third party.
Who shot that heavy?
I think Andrew or something. In third party?
Oh, bet. Okay, can you like not third party me? How about that?
Okay. So don't kill me because I'm just gonna die. Spectate you bopping ice cream. 360 ice cream.
360 is a little booga. Oh, that cheese.
This is just me? Me and you?
Easy class. No. Nah, Ashbury.
Here, you want me to get Ashbury?
I bet. Where's he at?
I thought you just killed him right now.
Nah, I killed Andrew.
Okay.
Killed bot Andrew.
Ooh, you have the right
to say that.
Okay, can I have your sniper?
Yeah, I have a heavy.
Oh, can I have Andrew's
sniper? Ashbury is not teaming. I just want to 1v1 George.
Gotta hurry.
Okay, then 1v1 him.
Boy, I can't now because you shot me.
I won't kill you then. I need help. You don't have
to chug. Wait, who won? Right. You did, huh?
I got. Okay. 1v1, George?
Yeah.
I bet. Actually, 1v1 or just on site?
1v1.
I bet.
Come on, let's go.
You bought.
You thought that was gonna hit? I stay low ground sometimes, you know?
I know you do.
My main dumb strategy.
Let's go, save myself a fall damage.
What do you mean?
I was about to take like massive fall damage. I'm dead. GG's, boys.
Who likes Zone Wars? I really get clapped.
Can we do like a 1v1 map?
Alright. Bet. You wanna do 1v1?
So are we all going to back to hub?
One order.
Yeah, might as well. Yeah.
Are we gonna play box fights or 1v1 map?
Go to hub.
We're only gonna play 1v1 map if you guys don't shoot on site.
Alright, yeah.
Wait, what? And,
like, no shooting
beast
on
mode.
Site, like build fights.
Beast mode. Just build fights. Clicks 1v1.
One shot.
Boy, what do you want? 1v1, nah, this...
Turtle Wars? You want to some Turtle Wars?
Everybody doesn't like them. This one has like, whatever. I'm just gonna play this one. I'm sorry.
This one?
I wanna like one with like, I kinda don't like that one because it just has like blue pump and no sniper.
What channel are we going?
Can you put one in, Jacob?
No, I didn't.
Can you?
The only one I have is this. And recent, it's Turtle Wars.
Beast mode left?
You did?
What?
I have more Turtle Wars. I have 3v3/4v4 box fight. And do box fight?
It's just...
So no fight. Hitting players at sight?
Well, now we can, because this is zone one.
Yeah.
I mean, box fight. We can now.
Yeah, it's a box fight.
There's the same one over there.
Who's
still spectating?
Probably that's like, not me.
Probably Aaron. I don't know.
Yeah, I think it's Aaron.
What kind of box fight is this? We're on the same team?
Oh. Dude, what? Oh, is this one? This is a team box fight.
Don't do team. Watch. I'll go back to hub.
Yeah, I go back to hub.
Because we have 3 people. Watch.
Yeah.
I think I have one that's 1v1.
Yeah.
Not the 2v2, 3v3, not that one.
And then 4v4, not that one. I have 1v1 FFA right now.
There's one. That what one. Is it? There's one by Fiber and one by Addis.
I have it down here.
Who's doing that?
Me.
You? Wait, what you're playing? One? Where are you? You're not even in
Oh, this is fun. I have the 1v1 FFA arena.
Oh, we'll play that. We'll play that. I have it too. I remember when you used to do this, I was so mad, I was so jealous that you had it.
Oh yeah, and like you're like over here tier 5 and me and Silver were over here like tier 21 if you do it.
Yeah.
Oh, it's this one.
Yeah. It has like every shotgun.
Me and Silver were like flexing on you with our tier 21 emote.
Our clip, this is clip shirt.
Yeah.
And then when I had it, nobody.
You're like, yeah, you weren't that. You're alright, but it's just you didn't tear up fast.
Yeah, I couldn't even do 90s.
Yeah.
What did I do?
Silver.
I couldn't even comb.
Nah, Silver can like was almost at the 90. He was like way closer than you. I knew how to do 90s. It's just I didn't do them. And I feel like it was a waste of mats. Like he didn't really need the 90 because like
what do you mean waste the match?
Because like 90, like it's most of the time like, and like no one's good and like it's just a waste.
Oh yeah.
Like that's just like doing 90s in like season 1. Everyone's bad.
Wait, why do I have deagles for? Should I even have a deagle?
I don't care, just any gun.
Which one's better, heavy shotgun or pump?
Pump. Why would you say question. That? I know.
That's not a question. Pump this way more damage.
I know, because, but, wait, on the thing it said it didn't. It said it did the same amount of damage.
Nah, the highest a heavy can do is 190, is 179. The highest a pump can do is 206-ish.
Why do I have this deagle for? What can I do it for? Oh, some shield?
Bro.
I didn't even shoot you. If I shot you, I wouldn't get my aimbot aim assist on.
Where's the deagle at?
Wait, is this thing happening to you guys where you just move and then your arrow like goes up a little bit, like it's twitchy? Is it just
wait, where's the deagle at?
Deagle's kind of trash.
Deagle's not even good anymore.
The last time I used it, I hit every shot for 57.
Are you just playing now? Or what?
We're 1v1ing.
Are we? We're 1v1ing? Oh, not on site? Oh. Okay.
I thought you guys want to do on site?
Come on, George.
You guys want to do on site?
Yeah, after me and George 1v1.
Okay. Let's go.
Oh my god, so scuffed. George, you're gonna win.
And just, no, I can't. My controller is broken. It keeps twitching up.
So is mine.
Is that
like,
happening?
My bumpers are broken. Like,
that
I
happened to me. That happened to me. Two days. Yeah, 2 days ago.
Like I can rip out my bumpers.
Oh, that sucked.
For me, my joystick. It keeps going down like an Xbox 360, like it just stays there.
Oh.
It would just go down by itself?
Yeah. But I think I broke it already. I think I broke it already.
Yeah, you probably did. Switch ranging. Chill with that. Oh, I got a scar. Great.
I'm creative warning for some reason.
Okay, buddy. I wanted to go that far. You just... okay. Finally, I can... do my great.
Let's just shoot on site.
Yeah. See, I was gonna try. Wait, George, can you do the stair wall ramp? Platform?
Stair.
You have a stair under it.
Yeah, I could do that.
Good. Okay, sure.
Max height. I did
don't have my guns yet. Don't kill me.
Oh, okay.
Alright, buddy. Okay. You pushed it.
But I didn't even kill you.
You tried. You attempted.
But then
ooh, tech SMG?
I thought you had guns. I thought you didn't have guns. How come you killed me?
Where?
Tag 90?
Wait, where's the gun? Tech SMG.
Tag 90?
Wait, how do you have a tech SMG?
Ooh.
Wait, how do you have a tech SMG?
I have my spaz.
Whoa!
Right here.
Jesus, last what up?
Where?
It's over here. It's literally where? Right here. Right here.
Oh, that's where I jumped.
You have that vine?
Me is that vine.
Oh, I'm on it.
Get my loadout.
You ready?
I only have 3 things in my loadout, 3 guns. Should I get revolt? Let's just get pistons.
Are we already fighting or what?
There's healing.
Oh, there's healing? Fine.
Yeah.
I'm coming.
It takes so long. Wow.
Boom. Bam. Nobody use shockwaves.
I know, I'm not silver. Ooh.
I need shit. Wait, what should I take? A slurp?
Oops.
Oh, flip.
Should I take a slurp?
If you want, but it's gonna take forever. I usually get big pots.
That's what I'm saying. You always get big pots. Buddy.
Ah! No!
I'm mad toxic.
Okay, let me get my. What the,
someone's texting me.
Where is it?
I put my phone in there.
I hate when you lose your iPhone.
You know, Apple Watch will save the day. Just got ping my phone. Oh, it's down here. Got it.
Whoa, Ashbeer.
Ashbeer, chill with that. I was standing still. Chill.
What are we, eh? This is unacceptable!
Ah, oh, get edited on.
Trash.
This is my new thing, but I barely use it because my edit is, like, bad.
Wait, is Jacob AFK?
I gotta go do something.
So you got a text message. You got a text message from somebody.
Yeah.
No way! I tried to do that to you the last time, it didn't work.
Jacob, how are you still moving? Jacob's literally moving. Kid's moving.
Okay, what time is it? Ah. My dad's finally here.
Oh, he's back! Ah! Hey, where are you at?
Oh, there's no glider before. Oh, I feel sorry.
No,
I did you sword. Can I edit good now?
Can I play?
Wait, can I?
Can I play?
Yeah, you can play with us. Look at this dude. He actually shot me.
Can I play?
Ah! Ooh, clean. Yeah, you can play. Oh, no, I thought you said on your phone and stuff. But Asher's bad. I know he's really good, I mean. For extra content.
Hey, where's Jacob at again? Where is he?
He said he was gonna go do something.
Well, then how's he moving?
Because his joystick is probably bad.
Yeah, my control's broken.
Oh. Yeah. No.
We still have 1 more week.
No, we don't.
The last day of school.
Last day.
He said the last day. So listen.
Hey, bro. I'm just trying to find him.
Yeah, is Chip playing now?
Nah.
Yeah, Chip is not playing, bro.
I'm not playing, bro.
Then try.
Oh, that's good. Good kill, good kill.
We're off next week, I thought.
Next week.
My friend kept on telling me in 2 weeks.
He's gonna like build up to the.
Yeah, he's coming this week.
Oh snap! I'm still there.
What the?
Just gotta like drink one more big pot just for like that one shield. Might come in handy. Guys, might do 199 damage to me.
How is he improving?
My aimbot.
I'm trying to hear you guys at the same time. He got his spaz.
Yeah, it's
control your spaz.
Country,
I see it.
Do we have soccer?
Not doing anything funny.
What the fuck? Why did he make me shoot?
Tag.
You keep spraying.
Quack, quack, quack. Is that spraying?
In basketball?
basketball
is
in the
duel
and my basketball
is in the duel.
Oh, we lost
our
game.
Yeah.
My basketball
shoes,
my curry shoes.
Let me just drink this.
Ooh, and
Bama this season.
Warriors
on
Yeah,
this
we lost
our
game.
Season.
No, dare you.
Okay, I need to get an SMG.
Huh?
Yeah,
I was one.
I need to start spamming like y'all. Quack, disrespect right there. Blah, blah. Quack, quack.
We're just gonna go crank.
That's like 2 games a week? What? That's
well,
yeah,
and
games.
It ends in February.
Our ground retakes chip.
In our school, we only have one game.
Come on, that should happen.
We have two practices.
Oh. Yes, that somehow.
Quack, quack! They all. Hey, what time do you guys have to leave?
Well, what time is it, bro?
10, 12, 11, 13.
I know you have to leave right now.
No, I don't.
Well, then whenever my dad tells me something. What chip leaves are like?
Dude, oh my God. Definitely not gonna make it
to horses. Drink your big pots? Gee, Ashby, you can't escape death.
I wanna, I'm about to die.
How did you not kill me?
I'm at 1 HP, bro.
I want those.
Oh, that was so loud. The second dude loud.
I can't believe one. Literally one shell hit you, I think. Look
the
at
pellet,
this.
You mean?
Like, you know
oh,
I could just
heck?
Do
I don't
that?
Have...
You know I could just do that? Like, you know I could just... Oh no. Big sweat is here. You hit me, you...
I'm thinking of face sweat.
Oh, look, he hit on you!
Really, they call me face sway.
I was kind of sad because...
That edit was clean, though.
I didn't make it
to yeah?
God, I admit.
I got you this stare edit, though.
I know, somehow.
If you didn't expect this stare edit.
You wouldn't expect me, you to hit that.
Girl.
Dude, good mess, sure!
That girl, she wanted to kill herself.
No, just joking. Should I use my sniper, so like, it's just worse.
I use my sniper rifle mainly, like, I use it as, like, not infantry.
What the heck?
I just use it as an extra shotgun shell.
Do that. Like that.
That's the only reason I get hunting. I don't even use it as a sniper. I use it as a close, like, a close range. Then I have my two spazzes.
Two spazzes? This kid with his...
Yeah.
Just don't kill me. Spam check. Oh, come on, how come mine doesn't... Mine didn't kill at least one of you while you're laughing? Did you about to die from it with you laughing?
Yeah, but it set off, but it never hit me. So I didn't know. So, yeah, I was really about to die from it.
Wait, when Jessica was
that,
the
you
AK,
won't.
She's still gonna be in the same
but,
spot.
Ooh.
I
don't know.
I was about to say,
ooh, my wall. Did it all for the kill. Easy.
Oh, I can't believe you said that to Ashbury. Okay.
What's our fiddle doing right now?
Talking with my dad. Ah!
Right there. Got my two spazzes out.
That's kind of weird. So I'll be away.
Bro, it's a burst and attack. Dirty my sicko.
What? What do you mean?
He's building with wood. Kill him.
I bet. I'm building a brick. And that brick, metal.
I can't hit one shot. Yeah, he's cracked.
Quack, quack. I went for the close up pickaxe.
Quack, quack.
Insane, quack, quack.
It's so quack. Oh no, two spazzes.
Yeah. Bro, are you trying to sneak up on me?
What if it doesn't work?
You got lucky? You got lucky! No shield?
Can somebody watch my stream? Dad, you wanna watch my stream?
Oh, you wanna watch your son get clapped on? Yeah, I actually tried.
I actually tried too.
I bet. We're actually trying now.
Oh no, like not right now, but like.
Oh, not right now? Oh, sorry. I
didn't do it.
Quack, insane.
It was a blueprint. Oh, I hate you.
Quack, insane.
Oh, so lucky.
You actually died. You actually let Ashford die?
He sneaked like, up on me like the last time you did something to me.
Yeah. And I just hit you with those. We hit those.
I'm trying to just. To the conversation.
Let me heal real quick. Here. You lagged out
kill?
For me.
You stole my kill, kid.
I mean, it wasn't it wasn't even your kill at all. Like you did like a
so if I to me. If I kill you, then that means it was not a free kill.
What do you mean?
It was not your kill if I kill you right now.
Why?
I tagged him.
Cause I killed you. Okay, I just aimbotted.
I'm really face away. I face away. Jarvis.
3-3 everything.
That's my favorite number, threes. That's all I like to see. Bro, you actually did that? Where are my shots at? I just want to know that.
Why did I even
oof. Did all that for that one trap. Epic Games. I make sure that's mine. That's mine too. That's mine. Thank you. Put that there. Okay, I have to go do something.
You guys killed each other at the same time. Oh, okay, I see. Now I get it.
I gotta pick up Chippy. Don't touch my scrawny boy. Oh, your mic.
Who's mine?
Where are you so low? Oh, I trapped with you, huh? No!
Bro, can you like get off the traps?
Just end the game. Here, I'll end the game and put it back on.
That's not fair, I keep getting low because of traps.
Cause you know it's shoddy here. Who's watching my stream still?
Let me play.
After this one kill.
But let me play!
After I bite his cheeks.
Let me play!
Okay. Body cash right here.
Ash bear, I want, hold on, let me go to Ash bear.
I don't even have guns yet.
Woo! But with the scar, oh, I'm bad with the scar now. I should be so good, because he had like all my shots.
Okay, you see, like, I'm respawning because I just got respawned. So, like, it's ready. Showtime. You hear that? You hear that?
He said after one kill.
I never killed Ashbear yet.
Ashbear?
Wait, what did I say? Thrash?
I don't have a shotgun yet, so you have a chance.
I have a chance. I get every chance, boy.
Kid, I don't even have a shotgun yet. You don't even let me get my loot yet, kid. Sit him.
I'm gonna use your old weapons that you use. Okay, what was your old loadout? Was this? What else?
Oh, yeah, do that dumb bomb of those. Tub-hoo.
It was this, I think, double, it was dually.
Two doubles. So you go.
And what else do you have? Like, flint off or something?
I had I don't remember. I think I had a spawn.
Just me bonding you like that, like.
When he's super close, he's super close. It does freaking 120, like, give on.